got birdie lips. I got birdie lips.
You got what?
Birdie lips.
Birdie lips.
That's all I want.
Pretty girls popping.
Pretty girls popping.
Pretty girls popping.
My bad, bro. I know it don't be this volume. Girl, pop that pussy. Pop that.
Young man, it's a lot of money.
You
don't have to do that. Step bounce right here.
Put some lip earl on.
Lip earl?
Yeah. I'll be getting raggedy. Give me an inch so I can take them out.
Got a dime for a dime, baby. How you wanna do it? Take you to the east side and bump some east side music. Or should I say?
Don't say and bump, just say bumping. Take you to the east side.
Bump the east side music. Alright. Or should I say? Got a dime for a dime, baby. How you wanna do it? Take you to the east side with a low vibes cruise.
Ooh.
I like
the second one, yeah.
I know black people ain't care.
You know that?
You're the first black I've ever seen anyone.
Well,
there you have
it,
folks.
First time for everything.
PSA. Black people eat cherries.
PSA, black people eat cherries. Definitely. Message. Check it.
For the video, you gotta have the fisheye on the camera and stomp on it like Diddy did.
I always wanted to do that.
I hit the Diddy moves in that video. Like how he was. Or do the Lil Kim on them. Lil Kim on them.
Fabulous and glamorous, weighing about 135. I'm a 5-star chick, double D cup rotten. I ain't fucking with no cat, two ain't up to puck. I need a real bad chick that'll be just fine. Real pretty motherfucker with that look in the eye. Ain't the type to fall in love, but I give it a try. Wanna be stopped, but then so do I. He would kill it.
He would smash this.
He would. Yeah. And this is his type of shit.
I didn't hear him hop on some shit that is just like, what, you hopped on that? So this wouldn't be that
cool. Right, yeah. So pull a car on the back with the L550 in the wheels when we smoke. Got the Chevy's all spinning number. Like,
the one that, I don't know, this one might be cool. He might talk about the Chevys on the switches. And then, you know,
he gonna talk about bringing them to the east side.
The cappuccino Rolls Royce.
Cappuccino Rolls Royce.
That's what he's selling, new one.
Wow. I need some. That's gonna make my heart stop.
It is not one of my favorites.
And I'll make my heart stop. And when she stop,
I need
moving.
Some top that's gonna make my heart stop.
I need some top that's gonna make my heart stop.
It's the flex.
I'm gonna show you the one that you really
like. Yeah.
By 135, I'm a 5-star chick, double D cup rock. And I ain't fucking with no cat to end up the park. Let me hit it. I'm forgetting ghetto live until the sun don't shine. Fabulous and glamorous, weighing by 135. I'm a 5-star chick, double D cup rock. And I ain't fucking with no cat to end up the park. I need a real bad chick that'll be just fine. I'm forgetting that I live until the sun don't shine. Fabulous and glamorous, weighing by 135. I'm a 5-star chick, double D cup rock. And I ain't fucking with no cat to end up the park. You recording me? This is some real live action. Jet life shit going on. You see the plate? We in Jet Life world right now. The hottest records being put out. Y'all ain't even heard them yet. But when they drop, y'all gonna see all them Jet Life motherfuckers. They don't play.
Them boogers in your ass thing.
Oh, yeah. You know, I like to come through and make a little scene sometimes. Like, wake up the room and bring my aura inside of the room. A little bit of Chanel or Bond number 9. Like, keep the diamonds on me, see what I'm saying? And I always keep the watch, you know what I'm saying? Because I used to wear the Apple Watch. So I didn't upgrade from the Apple Watch to the Rolex. That's a big difference, you see what I'm saying? Real big price range. You know, it's motivation. It's like a trophy for doing this. You know what I'm saying? Got some hot shit hitting the streets, and you know what I'm saying? I can't wait for y'all to hear. Y'all been like, oh, I see you been holding back. You don't be dropping enough. And it takes time to produce this. I'm putting my heart and my sweat and my tears. Y'all knows I didn't cry about this. So when you hear it, better fucking remember I told y'all this. Let's get it, Flu. Acting like a vet when she be sucking on my neck. Right there. Right there, like Slim told Jada. No, you cut that out. Yeah. Damn. Cause that's the hard line. Jimmy Choo's on my feet when I stump a hoe. Don't put that. Whichever one try me when I got the Jimmy Choo's on. I'ma buy me some and get some Jimmy shoes, and when I have them on, then somebody. You gonna be mad when you. The girl that played now put nothing past the hole. Forever though, you see me shining like a real one, popping all this shit. I did my. Your girl a player, now I'm putting nothing past the hole. Understand, how to treat her, what, yeah. Yeah! Till the sun don't shine. 135, pop! Double D cup, that'll be just fine. Yeah. What? She gonna be mad when she see me in that fast shit. Man, I need help again. But fuck, this shit sound hard.
Isis was like trying to do some throwback shit with a throwback sample for the New Orleans vibe. And I give you that bounce right there. It sound like New Orleans. It sound like Isis. She sound very at home on this beat for whatever reason. Yeah, like she just parked her car and then walked upstairs, put on a robe. You know what I'm saying? Well, she threw off the real shoes, put the house shoes on, the house slippers.
Yeah.
And start walking on the beat.
Mm-hmm. Produced by Fluya.